is simply going to wither away and die. And he's willing to die for his cause. He has said that, and he's going to live to it. Everybody that knows Freeman knows that he would do that. He's lost 13 pounds since the time he's been in jail, and he doesn't have much more to lose because he's a small kid. So I've got a few flyers. I don't have too many, and I think some people got some the other night. But if anybody is interested, please, we're asking you, there are some numbers on the flyers, to call the judge and to call Plymouth Adult Correctional Facility demanding his release. Let him know that you are voting tax-paying citizens, even if you're not, lay out your ass, I don't care. Just let him know that you demand Freeman's release, and if you don't, and if they don't, that they're gonna be remembered for failing to live up to justice, and that Freeman's death will be their responsibility. Thank you very much.
thank you for coming out tonight. Mohammed from Minneapolis. Here with Disembodied. And really great bands from out of town. Just thank you all for coming out. Shows how positive we can be here. It's Minneapolis hardcore scene. Let it build. Let it grow.
Let it BMX.
I can move that. It's real.
Fucking circle pit.
Yeah, that's old school.
Beager pit.
BMX pit.
Where?
Like a rock.
Not your glasses.
Like a rock. Like a rock.
Anyone have any stories to tell?
Yeah.
I kind of have a story. You guys want to hear it?
What is it?
Jim Carrey. Well, on the way back from the Kiss concert one night, I don't need to tell it, man. It's just a semi-A-track, bro. No, but I broke my hubcap,
dude.
Lost a couple hubcaps. It's all right.
Everything's cool.
I'll just have to get some new ones, you know.
Is the primer all right?
Check.
Thanks, Sarah.
Hi, Dan. How are you today?
Dave, watch your head. You came kind of close, don't they?
All right, I'd like to say a couple things. Thank you once again for coming out. And thanks. We're going to be heading out on tour next week with... Hello? With Disembodied. And should be a good time. We have CDs and stuff, as well as they do. And we have some shirts and stuff. So check it out if you can. It'd be great. I'd like to say thanks for the support. Been able to see a lot more kids, a lot more shows, and been going to shows for quite some time, and it's cool to see things growing again, but died out for quite some time, so.
I tuned that, you're a little lower than
that. Trying to do something positive here, and it's awesome. People think of the new 105, eh?
God, I was just gonna dedicate our set to those fucking X because it's back.
Fucking
run! This one goes out to Disembodied. Thanks a lot.
More sing along.
Thank you.
have leopard shell.
Same time, John.
I got hamburger stains on a donut blender.
The bunny. It's even fuzzy. It's a fuzzy bunny.
The McDonald's up our first 7.
Thank you.
lack of stress and all this life shit, as well as the fact that we played the business real good still, alongside everything else. It's good to release some stress here. And thanks a lot to whoever came to that show. It's awesome to see everybody out. Next song is going to be a special one for everyone who's been familiar with us for a while. This song is off a comp that we did. Something like it seems like 4 years, but it actually turns out to be this last year.
I'm gonna go. Thank you. Miles here. Long gone. Miles a mile away.
Where did he go?
How are you doing, Tara?
Sorry, you're missing.
Go for the candle.
Oh, God.
Thanks for showing up.
We're ready to rock and roll now.
Next song's called Forget Me. Her new CV.
Keep doing the hands.
Pat Abler. He's picking up for $10. Like any of us. And go chandelier.
Thank you.
Rock and roll all night.
On your knees, right?
Party every day.
On your knees.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
happens to be the last two songs. First of which will be on a split in the near future. That's called Amsterdam. Song's called Scratch. Check, check.
All right.
We'll
get you back.
Yeah, demon. Check. Thank you. It might have been close. Show your support.
Awesome necklace over there, John.